is the rabbit and the tortoise slash cat. Once upon a time, there was a rabbit and a turtle. They were a good friend. They used to meet and play every day. The rabbit always was that he could run fast than the tortoise. So they decided to have a race. They chose starting and finishing one. The rabbit ran really fast, soon left the tortoise for behind. He thought that the tortoise is too slow and he can rest for a while. So he started under a tree and went to sleep. Meanwhile, the tortoise kept walking the ball on time and reached the winning point. And when the rabbit opened his eyes, the tortoise is already won the race. Moral: slow and steep wins the race.